Hello everyone, this is Deepti Ranjan presenting you the latest development of the cyclonic storm Jawad that is heading towards Odisha's coastal belt. The National Disaster Response Force has earmarked 64 teams to tackle the impending cyclonic storm Jawad that is expected to affect states of Odisha, Andhra Pradesh and West Bengal. NDRF Director General Atul Karwal informed during a press briefing that at least 46 teams have been deployed in the vulnerable states and 18 teams have been kept in reserve. A single NDRF team has about 30 personnel who are equipped with pole cutters, electric saws to cut uprooted trees, inflatable boat and rescue gadgets and some other relief. This is what Atul Karwal informed during the press briefing.
Three major states jo isme effect hone ki possibility hai, in tino states mein, as per the state's requirement, adequate teams have been deployed, total 46 in number. In addition to that, NDRF has 18 more teams available in those states or the nearby states for additional deployment if required. The precise deployment I can show you on the map. So all the coastal areas which are likely to be impacted have a good presence of NDRF teams, and we are confident of taking care of this situation in the best possible manner. This is comes under the category of severe cyclone, where the average speed is about 100-110 kilometers an hour, and beyond that is the very severe, extremely severe and super cyclone. So this is a category which is not as serious as that. Hopefully it will not translate into that. As per the prediction, it will remain a severe cyclone. NDRF has good experience in handling this situation, and the damage would be to the, for example, the road network, the power lines, the trees. As DGIMD mentioned, the crops also will have some damage because paddy crop was almost at the verge of being harvested. And we have the troops and the equipment to handle those things and bring the situation back to normalcy as soon as possible.
For more live updates on Cyclone Jawad, visit OdishaTV.in.